It is the moment of truth for Powerball players across the nation. What are the winning numbers in tonight's $550 million jackpot, the largest Powerball jackpot ever drawn?
And we'll give you the winning numbers in just a moment. But first, WDSU reporter Gina Swanson tells us how the Powerball push has players dreaming about multi-millions. Gina?
Players, Norman, that includes me as well. We should say the Powerball jackpot has certainly been the talk all day, with a $500 million jackpot up for grabs. Some stores opened their Powerball machines as early as 4 this morning and have been busy ever since. Packed stores, long lines, and in some cases traffic jams, all as Powerball machines cranked out ticket after ticket. Folks across the metro area are trying to become instant millionaires, $2 at a time.
I got the winning ticket.
If it's meant to be, it's meant to be.
The $500 million jackpot has created a frenzy of sorts, and people who don't normally play the Powerball found themselves standing in line.
It lifted my spirits to think that maybe, you know.
Though winning the big bucks is a long shot, the philosophy here is you gotta be in it to win it.
But if I don't buy a ticket, I have no money.
The chair of the mathematics department at UNO says the odds get better the more tickets you buy.
There are so many possibilities that unless you end up buying the same number over and over again, so each ticket increases the chances. But unless you're going to buy lots and lots of tickets, it's not going to make a big difference.
Whether you pick your numbers or not, the chances of getting the payout are about the same.
These numbers are drawn randomly, so it makes no difference whether you pick one or the computer picks one for you.
And with big bucks on the line, Powerball players had big dreams about what they would do with all that money.
First of all, I'd give to the wetlands. Mm-hmm. That's very important to me.
Every immediate member of my family will be in the lap of luxury.
I pay all my bills. And I don't know what else. Get my daughter a house.
Of course, everyone thinks they bought the winning ticket, including Jennifer Garrison. But if she wins, I get to tag along.
Everybody can stop, go home, rest and chill, because me and Gina are going to do what? Cruise on out of here.
You heard that? So if I go on a cruise, y'all know what happened. Now, we should say some of the high-volume Powerball stores report selling as many as 10 to 15,000 tickets just today. Scott.
All right, Gina, and here are those numbers now. Grab those tickets. Get ready. 5, 16, 22, 23, 29, and your Powerball is 6. Norman got the Powerball, he says.
I do, so I guess I win $6.